I've always been obsessed with how things sound. It's the difference between a great song and an iconic recording.
I am Mark Ronson.
And whenever someone sits down to play me a song, I'm already thinking about the sound.
Be impressive.
Sound matters.
And when I first started out, I wondered, how did they do that?
When rap songs started having drum machines, that was like, oh, I gotta get a drum machine.
Just like that, you can turn any noise into music.
Just like that.
We were constantly searching for new sound.
I made a whole album with one of these.
Where did you actually sample the seagull?
Things. I think it's just me. Pure genius, Mark.
Pure genius, I meant.
These machines are used to create the sounds of the people that are not in the mainstream. Because there's only so much that we can do with language.
The whole world opened up.
Wait a minute!
And you started to see bedroom producers.
Let me do a little editing.
The next person that is going to change music has no idea how to play the guitar.
Is this allowed to happen?
I've been doing it wrong for 30 years.
Don't believe me, just watch.
I didn't need words. I just needed sounds.
This is a PV decade.
I can't believe this is really happening right now.
You can do anything you want to do.
You start obsessing over it.
It doesn't have to follow any format.
I believe in happy accidents.
Only criteria is what? It better be funky.
We're just getting started. Don't believe me, just don't believe me, just. What?